I want to thank everyone for being here for this wonderful announcement of this partnership between the Arizona Attorney General's Office, the Arizona Coalition Against Domestic Violence, and the Walmarts in the state of Arizona. As the coalition, we are a statewide membership organization that provides advocacy, education, and public awareness on the issue of domestic violence statewide. And so this public-private partnership is vitally important to letting folks know that services and help are available in the community.
No one should have to live in an abusive situation. And at Walmart, we want to let customers know that if they or someone they know is living in an abusive situation, there are resources available to help them. We estimate that these posters that will be viewed each week will reach at least 455,000 people each week. And that message is something that's important for all of our customers and our associates to hear. This is a statewide program, so every Walmart store across the state of Arizona, and this is the first statewide partnership like this.
The regional folks for Walmart said, let's try it as a statewide partnership. So let's be very clear. They get a lot of credit for making taking the first step. And we hope,
yes.
and I hope very strongly, that other employers, especially ones who have very significant customer bases, like Walmart, will step forward and do the same thing, because frankly, it ought to be the standard of the industry. But I don't want to distract from the very serious importance of getting this message through a unconventional method to a secure location where women victims of domestic violence are very likely to see it and perhaps see a helpline for the first time. And I think that's the most important thing, because the cycle of control that is characteristic of domestic violence has done an amazingly effective job of keeping women and children away from the kind of helpline that this poster directs them to.